Holcomb extended his executive order another 3 weeks yesterday. That means masks are still required. Hospitalizations aren't as high as they were earlier this month, and that's why Governor Holcomb is lifting the pause on elective surgeries. But keep in mind, this could change again if cases go up. State Health Commissioner Dr. Christina Box warns there could be an increase in cases after the holidays.